Today I'm going to share with you how I fix this overexposed picture and make it look like from this to this by just using my mobile phone. So without any further ado, let's get started. First of all, let's open up this image in Snapseed app. Click on this pencil icon, jo ki tool scale ye hai, and click on HDR scape. Select the people filter and leave the filter strength to 50. Now decrease the brightness to around 43 and increase the saturation to 15. Let's apply this. Now let's go to the tools again and click on tune image. Let's increase the brightness to 50 and decrease the contrast to minus 20. Increase the saturation to 15 and ambience to 40. Now let's decrease the highlights to minus 90 and shadows to minus 10. Last but not the least, add just a bit warmth to the picture. Let's apply this. Abhi hum picture mein thoda sa sharpening add kar denge. To uske liye fir se tools pe click karenge and then click on the details. Yahan par structure ko badha kar main 70 kar dunga. Sharpening mere according 50 sahi rahegi. Let's apply this as well. Let's go to the tools again and click on the portrait effect to smooth out the skin of our subject. I'm going to go the combo 3 filter and face portrait ko main 0 kar dunga. Iski hume zarurat nahi hai. Ab skin smoothing ko main yahan 100% pe kar dunga. Aur eye clarity ki mujhe zarurat nahi hai, to isko bhi main 0 pe kar dunga. Let's apply this. Now let's add some depth to our image and for that go to the tools and click on the lens blur effect. I'm going to adjust the blur spot somewhere here and set the blur strength to 20-ish and transition to 30. I'm going to increase the vignette strength to 70 and this looks fine to me. Let's apply this. Now let's click on this layer stack icon and then view edits. This will show up all the effects that we have just applied layer by layer. Let's click on the lens blur layer and then on this brush icon. I'm keeping the blur strength to 100 and now all we have to do is just paint on the areas that we want to blur out. Just like so. This is fine to me and main isko apply kar dunga. So aap yahan se click karke back kar sakte hain. And now we are done correcting the exposure of our image. Now to color correct this image, hume ise Lightroom mein import karna padega. To uske liye yahan share par click karenge. And this is going to take some time to render all the effects. There we go. So let's click on the Lightroom icon and let's open up our image in Lightroom app. First of all, let's click on the light. मैं कंट्रास्ट को बढ़ाने से स्टार्ट करूंगा. लेट्स सेट दिस टू 12 एंड नाउ डिक्रीज द हाइलाइट्स टू -68 एंड इंक्रीज द शैडोज टू 58. लेट्स डिक्रीज द वॉइड्स टू -88 एंड डिक्रीज द ब्लैक्स एज वेल. आई एम कीपिंग इट टू -50. नाउ लेट्स क्लिक ऑन द कर्व्स. आई एम गोइंग टू मेक एन क्लासिक एस कर्व बट आई एम गोइंग टू ब्रिंग अप द शैडोज एंड ब्रिंग इट डाउन फ्रॉम द हाइलाइट्स टू गिव दिस मोडी फेडेड लुक. लेट्स क्लिक ऑन डन. नाउ गो टू द कलर मेन्यू एंड इंक्रीज द टेम्परेचर टू 8. Decrease the tint to -8. Let's not change the vibrance here but decrease the saturation to -12. Now let's click on the mix icon right there and adjust some settings like this. This is looking good to me, so click on the done button. Let's click on effects menu now and here I'm going to add some texture to the image and bring up the clarity as well around 70. Let's add some vignette to the image and increase the feather to 95 and roundness to 66. This is good. Let's go to split toning and set the hue value to 200 and saturation to 10 for the highlights. I'm not going to play with the shadows here but let's just increase the balance to 18. And let's click on done now. Let's go to details menu and increase the sharpening to 100 and noise reduction to 30. Let's add color noise reduction as well. I think 50 will be fine. So here it is guys. This is what all you have to do to make your pictures pop out and look immensely great. You can save this image by clicking on this share button. But I'm going to edit the hair of our subject as well. This is not a compulsory step, so you can skip this video from here. Let's hear this image to Autodesk Sketchbook. If you are still here, I really appreciate your support. So to edit the hair of our subject, let's click on this brush icon and choose the smudge around bristle brush. You can review the settings from here. Now start painting on the hair just like this. I am done with the hair now and I want to smooth out the forehead of our subject. But before, let's decrease the flow and strength, and now let's paint on the skin. I am done tweaking with the hair and skin. So now let's just export this to our phone gallery by clicking on this first icon from left. Then click on the gallery now and click on save current sketch. So that's it for the video guys. I hope you have enjoyed it, and if you did, make sure to give this a like. If you have any suggestions, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel if you have not already for more such videos. And I will see you in the next one. Peace out.